Ronaldo de Assis Moreira was first given the nickname Ronaldinho, Inho, meaning small, because he was often the youngest and the smallest player in youth club matches. Ronaldinho's talent was too obvious. At the tender age of 13, he scored 23 goals for his goal in his local youth league, which resulted in his first brush with the media.